sensors of coral reefs. They have super sharp jaws to scrape off any of the plants on the rocks that are growing. Plus, also, if you've ever seen a green sea turtle, they're actually pretty much noxious. They're pretty much brown. But they get the green name from the skin under the shell. The next thing is starfish. Some starfish actually, if they get cut in half or even worse, it'll probably take up a year, but some of them can regrow their whole entire body. Also, the coral reef snakes, they're one of the most venomous creatures, but they won't really, unless we actually physically hurt them, they won't actually hurt us. And they have to go up for air, but they can hold their breath for like 3 hours. And because of the coral reef, there's lots of holes and gaps for fish. That's why they have such a slim body. Jellyfish, they're 95% water, no brain, no heart, no blood. We don't know yet how they really breathe. We don't know even if they breathe. The vampire squid, is not really scary. It's like this big, very tiny. People call it, I don't know why they call it vampire shark. It's not very, looks like a vampire. The only thing many people get scared of is that its eye, in the picture it's blue, but it can turn red just to see underwater because it's very dark in the deep oceans. And the frilled shark. It's actually a living fossil. It actually was living in some of the dinosaur periods. And it's kind of new, I guess. It's not that. But yeah, it's fine. So the frozen oceans, the ice fish, they're like one of the only fish that actually can go in the frozen oceans. Because normal fish, they'll just freeze. They'll turn into a big ice block. Ice fish, they have a special blood that's antifreeze, so it doesn't get cold. And yeah, there's many different species of them. The narwhal, it actually has two teeth. So one tooth they have in their mouth, but the other tooth is actually their horn. No one knows why they have a horn there. But the bad thing is that girls normally have a shorter horn. You probably know a lot if you've been to the Mystic Aquarium about beluga whales. But if you see right under their eye, they have a big hump. That's where they do their echolocation. And so some weird animals are the blobfish, the Dumbo octopus, which is right here, the red-lipped batfish. But if you think about weird animals, the blobfish definitely is the most famous.